Our top story this morning, a months-long drug investigation has led to the arrest of a 76-year-old Deering man. Ray Brewer is live outside the Department of Corrections in Manchester, where that suspect is behind bars this morning. Good morning, Ray.
Good morning, Aaron. The Weare and Deering Police Departments raided Robert Johnson's home at around 6 o'clock last night. As a result, Johnson is waking up this morning in jail. The 76-year-old is charged with 3 counts of sale of a narcotic. Now, police say when they searched his home at 162 Camp Road in Deering, they found multiple pill containers along with pain medication. In addition to the pills, police also confiscated 57 guns, including handguns and rifles. Police say that Johnson was selling the weapons from his home, but he has not been charged in conjunction with the sale of any gun. Now, the investigation took some 8 months. And as a result, police say there's no word yet on when Johnson will be arraigned in court, but his bail has been set at $9,000 cash. Reporting live in Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.